Kerry. And while I was there, yes, I got some black pudding. You have to do that if you're ever in Sinn. I was in St. Michael's National School. And the reason I went all the way down there was obviously to bring a homework off voucher. But the reason they were worthy of one is because they made it to the final 20 in the entire country of Ireland in the One Good Idea competition. So to tell us a little bit about the One Good Idea competition, here is the inventor, the creator, the mind behind it, and the man who came up with the idea for St. Michael's National School in Sinn.
William, it's a campaign run by the SAAI, and it's about saving energy and stopping climate change.
Right, and what was your idea?
The concept of the elf on the shelf.
Okay, the elf on the shelf. And so how does that work with saving energy?
Well, we focused on saving the energy used to power lights, so like switching off the lights. So when we made bees, so you can see them up there, and you move them around every day to, like, when you see them, it acts as a fresh reminder to switch off the lights.
So how did you come up with the idea?
We started off with, like, door hangers. That was our original idea when we were filling out the forms. But then it kind of evolved, and after we thought of, like, the concept of elf on the shelf, if something's, like, say, in the same place for, like, maybe a few weeks, it almost becomes invisible.
Exactly, yeah, you kind of forget about it. It just molds into the room.
Yeah.
Do people give their bees a name?
Well, we gave them all a name, Mr. Bee.
Mr. Bee. Okay, so it's Mr. Bee. And is there a chance for a Mrs. Bee? Is Mr. Bee on the dating scene?
No.
Is he looking for love?
He's a bachelor.
Oh, he's a
bachelor.
He's a permanent bachelor.
Yeah.
All right. So, so he's just happy out. He won't even go to Lister and Varna to the bachelor.
No, definitely not. He's better alone.
Is he?
Yeah.
And does he have a job? Does he have land?
Probably. He's very secretive about it, though. I mean, like, he's a bee. How much land does he need?
I you know what? You make a good point. And what would a bee eat? Do you know?
Well, pollen. He doesn't like pollen, though. So. I don't know, maybe he wants all of the energy for himself.
Maybe so. Mr. Bee can't be trusted, I don't think.
Yeah, just turn off your lights, do what he says. Oh yeah, we have Mr. Bee up there for you.
Really?
Deirdre, yeah.
Oh, excellent, thank you so much.
Oh yeah, he has a microphone.
Oh, he does actually, that's class. I really like this, thank you so much. Thank you, that's very, very kind.